2, no! Flash Martin gets out again! And we've seen this time and time again. Flash Martin hard to put away. He can kick out almost anything. Ladies and gentlemen, this guy is so great at kicking out. He was going to the top, came back down. He's going back up now. Hello, the knee kind of connected as it took Martin off, or Harris off his feet. And a standing moonsault. Going for the cover, ladies and gentlemen. Could this be enough? 2. No, and Harris won't give up. What a great match here between these two titans in the ring, ladies and gentlemen. I was whipped into the corner by Martin. Harris will ride into a pin. Will this be enough? 1, 2. No, Harris will not give up, ladies and gentlemen. He will not give up. He will not surrender. And look at him fighting back. He's going into the rope. But Martin catches him again for another hurricanrana, but he doesn't hold it this time. And he lets go immediately. Harris punching away at the gut again. Which one of these men will come out on top? Another bulldog by Darren Harris. Oh, a dragon sleeper by Harris. Using a submission move, trying to get ready for one night stand. He will have to use a submission to beat AJ Taylor for that United States Championship. Oh, it looks like the turnaround's coming up, ladies and gentlemen. If he hits this, it could be all she wrote, and he hits it. 1, 2, and 3. This great match comes to an end with Devin Harris on top, ladies and gentlemen. And we don't mean that in the way you're thinking it, on top. You know what we're saying, ladies and gentlemen. Devin Harris did win before one night stand in 8 days. He needed that. There was some confidence going into his next match. Big win by Harris. Is that Seville? He has a steel chair. He's coming out here. Oh! He just attacked Martin with that chair again. Oh! Oh! Relentlessly attacking Flash Martin at this match. Just had a grueling match with Devin Harris. This was a great match. Yeah, DDT. Seville is out of control, ladies and gentlemen. And a fist drop. He will not shy away from a chance of weakening up his opponent before the match. Oh! And we saw this move last week. The first time he used it was last week, and it looked like a devastating new finisher. He has that and the Seville slam.
That's right. That's part of my name. I had a match and you just lost. Take it from me, Martin. You should quit while you can, because next Sunday at One Night Stand, you'll be lucky if you can walk out of the arena.
Flash Martin, he'll be lucky if he can walk out of the arena. At One Night Stand, my goodness. How intense is this rivalry becoming, ladies and gentlemen, between Martin and Seville? But anyway, I'm going to get back to the action here. AJ Taylor comes to the ring. Get ready to face Adam Seville. Seville, he didn't need no entrance because he came out here and just attacked Flash Martin. We're going to see two heels face off here. These two. Just. Words can't describe these two, ladies and gentlemen. AJ Taylor won that United States title at Judgment Day. It was our last CCB, our first CCB in culture of CCW. And let's see which two of these heels can come out on top tonight. A win for Seville will be big because he'll be beating the United States champion. Plus, it will give him momentum going into One Night Stand. And a win for AJ Taylor would be pretty good for him, too, also. As he beat the man who was a contender for the World Heavyweight Championship. Who going for a cover?
1, 2.
But Seville kicks out. Adam Seville, the self-proclaimed greatest of all time, Loves to talk about himself, loves to call himself the greatest of all time, and he's going for a sidewalk slam. He connects. And he's stomping away right there. Hits AJ Taylor up. Oh, Taylor with a reversal. A kick to the face by AJ Taylor. As he levels Seville with that kick. Jabs him to the corner right there. Oh, looks like he's going to punch away. One, two, three, four. Oh, Seville blocked that fourth punch. Takes him down. Now he's going to step away at that leg. Look at him. The guy is smart, ladies and gentlemen. You can't hate on that. This guy is a smart wrestler. He's trying to keep AJ Taylor grounded. But AJ Taylor's back on his feet. And he's kicking away at Seville. He's going into the rope. And another sidewalk slam by Seville. Seville going for a Boston Crab. He turned him over and he got it. Wrench it back. Will AJ Taylor tap? No, he won't tap. He can't tap. And one night stand, his United States title will be gone. And that's a submission match. Taylor nonetheless back on the offensive and he knocked Seville out the ring. Oh, and the kick to the gut. Oh, Seville caught it that time. And a net breaker on the floor. That has to hurt for AJ Taylor. And Taylor takes a fist drop. Seville dragging him. Oh, look at, oh, he's repeatedly driving Taylor's arm into that post. Well, he did it two times. Six. And throws him into the post again.
Seven, let's go. Get back in the ring.
He got back in the ring just now. He's going back out. But that may have been a mistake as Taylor caught him with another sidekick.
One.
Oh. Seville takes the, oh, Seville takes that post. Wonder how it tastes.
Three, come on, move it.
Can't be too good. Gotta be a bitter taste.
Four.
Gets him back up. Throws Seville in the ring. Now Taylor is ready to go at him. Probably trying to go try to pull him away here as he has Seville weakened. In a very weakened state after driving him in that pole multiple times. And that backdrop. That'd be enough to put out the self-proclaimed greatest of all time.
One.
Two. No, he got the shoulder up. Nice job by Seville to get that shoulder up. Patting the brain buster coming up for AJ Taylor. And he connects. Seville felt his neck probably cracked on that one.
One. Two.
But, oh. Did Taylor pull that shoulder up or did Seville get that shoulder up? I don't know. That looked like it was over. But nonetheless, the match continues. And oh, Seville back on the offensive now. He drives the neck of Taylor into that bottom rope. Taylor reverses it. He's behind him now. But, oh, Seville with another reversal. And another running DDT. Dumping away now at Taylor. Taylor's grounded. And Seville trying to close in on the win, but Taylor catches him with another kick. Kicks are coming from everywhere, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, nice moonsault. Split leg moonsault.
One.
Two. But Taylor can't put him away. Oh, kick to the gut. Goes behind him. Oh, he is leveling AJ Taylor's back right there. Got him. What's he gonna do with him? Stomping away. AJ Taylor is grounded now. Seville trying to pull him away. Let's see what he can do. But oh! A low blow. What a low. See what? He's going behind him now. And oh, look at that move. Will it be enough to pull him away? One, two, and three. That move is becoming a devastating one here in CCW.